was inspired by a historic event that took place in September of 1950. During the Korean War, General Douglas MacArthur conceived and directed the battle at Incheon Beach, which ultimately ended the conflict. From the quiet sound of the waves on the lonely Korean beach to the landing of a helicopter nearby, Incheon explores the clashing of cultures through sound. The famous Korean folk song and simple prayer in the center of the piece is answered by a more powerful Western statement of the same melody as the battle continues. Almost as quickly as the invasion begins, it ends as the helicopters fly into the distance, leaving the beach once again in solitude. Incheon is directed to the memory of the composer's father, a heroic veteran of the Korean and Vietnam conflicts. It also reminds us all of the brave military personnel who served so that we may enjoy our freedom. Please enjoy the combined concert and symphonic bands from San Ramon Valley High School as we perform Incheon under the direction of music director Cheryl Niklas.